Unbelievable. This is a death trap if you're not paying attention. It's like every square inch of sidewalk has something going on. This is the third 7-Eleven on this block so far. Coconuts and donut looking things. This place is just packed with people. The Robinson department store. And up there is the hotel I'm staying at. Hey, what do you know? Another 7-Eleven. You gotta be quick on your feet to cross the street around this place. We're gonna go into 7-Eleven real quick. Let's see what we have in here. Listerine. All sorts of fun stuff. I'm really not sure what any of this is. Hey, look at that, A&W root beer. I am all about A&W. We have over here Oreos of all different flavors. Salted eggs. some salted pistachios. All right, let's get a big ass water too while we're at it. Never had too much water. Back outside again, walking down the sidewalk. Hope I'm not boring you all to death or making you queasy with the moving of the camera, but people move quickly around here. That smells yummy. I don't know what the hell that was. Move fast, so you won't get run over. And back across the street we go. Throngs of people. They even wear the masks inside the cars. Nice. Very balmy day out here. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. It's probably in the mid-80s. Pretty decent humidity, but not sweating really, so it's nice. Can't wait to see the rest of this place. Another entrance to Robinson's. There we go, and back to the front of the hotel. And we're just gonna sit down and relax for a minute. That gives you a little idea of where I am on my first day so far.